Hello. I support a woman's right to choose. Her own guns, of course. What were you thinking?